Good morning, everybody.
Morning.
Now, I want to read the story about Jack and the Beanstalk. Please listen to me. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Jack. He lived with his mother. They were very poor, and they just had a cow. But it could not give milk anymore. And then Jack's mother said, "We have no food. Go into town and sell our cow." So Jack led their cow to town. On the way, he met an old man. The man asked, "Will you sell me your cow?" Jack said, "Yes. How much will you give me?" The old man sold Jack 5 beans. "I will give you these magic beans. They will make you rich." Jack traded the cow for the beans. Then he went back home. At home, Jack told his mother about the beans, but she was very angry. She said, "What have you done? Now we have no cow and no money." Jack's mother threw the beans out the window. There are no such things as magic beans. The beans are useless." The next morning, Jack looked out his window. He could not believe. The beans had grown into a tall beanstalk. Jack loved to climb, so he climbed the beanstalk. He climbed, climbed, and climbed. Jack climbed until he came to a castle in the sky. Jack knocked on the castle door. A tall woman let him in. Jack's said, "I have come a long way. I'm hungry. Do you have anything to eat?" The woman gave him some egg. Then they heard footsteps. Hid in the cupboard, the woman yelled, "If my husband finds me, he will eat you up." Jack hid in the cupboard and waited. A horrible giant came into the room. He smacked the air and said, "Pee, fly, ho, fam. I smell the blood of an English man." His wife said, "No, sir, you smell your breakfast." She put his breakfast on the table. "I cook clean pigs for you." The giant ate the pigs. Then he opened a bag of gold and began holding it. After a while, the giant fell fast asleep. Jack snapped off of the cupboard. He grabbed a bag of gold. He ran out of the house and climbed on the top. The giant was very happy to see the gold. So Jack loved to eat for a long time. Then one day, the gold was gone. Jack decided to climb the beanstalk again. He climbed until he came to the sand castle inside. Jack knocked on the door. The sand woman opened the door. "Are you the boy who took our gold?" she asked. "Yes," said Jack, "but I can't explain. Before they could say anything, they had to stop them." Okay, I think that's all. Thanks for your attention. Morning.